off of all of my events. I like all the profit, man, I hardly do the sense. A big part of the results. Niggas that I hate for when I started in this shit. They see what I got, and man, it's hard to be content. I fuck with they got going on, I gotta represent. Hey.
Shaking out a few cobwebs there, Lewis, with a little bit of shake-up. All the hard work is done. How ready are you for Saturday night?
All the boxes are ticked. Just ready to have a fight now.
You had a little look at your rival, Francesco Bateri. He seems very confident. I mean, you can't read too much into what a workout will show you. But he's never been stopped. Can you be that man?
Yeah, well, I never watch any of his workout there, to be fair, and watch any of his pads. Just Neil Fanning, my dad's given us a game plan, stick to that, and we think we'll be the first people to stop him on Saturday night.
What will he bring? He's very experienced, he's fought in the UK before, he's fought Masha Dodd. I mean, what are you expecting from him in the crowd that you're going to have, with the atmosphere you're going to have? It'll be something maybe a bit different.
Yeah, well, I'm hoping the crowd can draw him into a fight. Do you know, I was reading a few articles, he's going to box with his brain. Hopefully he doesn't just go on the back foot and try and steal rounds. You know, the atmosphere that we had last time, hopefully we'll get more of that and he'll feel that pressure and he'll come on and he'll have a fight and we think we can stop him.
You mentioned pressure. Is there any on you now? Because everyone expects you to just blast through people. It's been an incredible year for you, but do you feel that? Anything extra now?
No, no pressure. Just points are not out. We're happy with the win. Doesn't really matter how it comes. It doesn't matter if I win by points or not. I know the Newcastle fans and the supporters are still going to be back. And, you know, if Eddie Hearn comes back next year, then I know that these will fill the arena again for us.
It's going to be a special night. Plenty of fans here tonight. It's going to be buzzing on Saturday night as well. A big night in the North East. Ladies and gents, the Sandman, Lewis Ritson.
Oh, thank you, Chaz.